Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you to a brand new episode of Russell Square Rage. And me, with my teammate, we are going to rock you tonight with a special match between Venomous versus the one half of tag team champion, D-Man. And along with D-Man, it's Mona, one half of tag team champion. And she will be probably the Russell Square woman champion in upcoming time. Let's hear from my friend what he has to say about this match.
Yeah, I think this is going to be a hard hitting match because both of the competitors, they like to use their strikes and their big moves to win the matches. So let's see how it's gonna roll. And we see a lock up between both, and Venomous with an advantage, and he takes T-Man into an arm ringer, but T-Man uses his agility and counters it into another arm ringer. And now he is in the control, and now Venomous back to the hold, and he takes it in a hammer lock.
And talking about agility and all the stuff, if I talk about the experience, D-Man is far ahead in experience. That's why he's right now the champion. Right now he's laying center in the ring by a shoulder tackle by Venomous, and now showing a beautiful
hip toss there by D-Man. Now he slams him down in a body slam, and now Venomous is obviously in a lot of pain, and now he's in the corner, and he's now I think begging for D-Man to stop, but D-Man has no intention of showing any mercy tonight.
And it's great to see that Mona is supporting her tag team partner at the ringside. And by the right now, Venomous is taking control, targeting the right leg of D-Man. And right now, D-Man is laying in the center of the ring. What a beautiful DDT to the leg delivered by Venomous. I think Venomous right here made the strategy to break the leg of D-Man.
Yeah, and I must add this, that how he gained the advantage in the match. He wrecked the eyes of D-Man. He again used a cheap tactic, and now he is targeting the leg of D-Man so that he can stay on the ground and Venomous can dominate.
And the supporters going crazy out here, supporting the D-Man to gain the victory. And Mona also cheering at the ringside. And we can't wait to see. Oh, what a beautiful final cut delivered by Venomous, and taking the pinfall. 1, 2, only 2. And this is the middle of the match. I think from here anything can happen. Now Venomous taking into a chin lock.
Yeah, I think he's now trying to make him tap out. He already hit a final cut, but he was unable to get the pinfall. So now I think he's going for the submission. But D-Man is back on his feet, and he punches him in the gut, and he runs a rope. But a beautiful sling blade by Venomous, and now he's again back in the control. Venomous is not letting D-Man get back in the match, and a beautiful splash in the corner. Irish whip again. I think he's going for another splash. Let's see. And a beautiful running knee in the corner.
But wait. D-Man showing his power and power bomb him into the center of the ring,
beautiful
countering.
Beautiful counter.
Yeah. And Mona is looking up to his partner to gain this victory. And I think somewhere in this match, D-Man got hurt. Like if you see from the starting beginning of the match, Venomous tried to target his legs. That's why he cannot get up now. He's like in the pain. And a beautiful clothesline by D-Man. And another clothesline. Just look at the leg of D-Man. I think he's broke. He cannot complete. Oh, what a beautiful big boot. Now gaining up the momentum. And Venomous in the pain right now.
And now we can finally say that D-Man is back in the match. Now let's see what he has in his mind. Oh, I think he was going for sky high, but again another wreck in the eye by Venomous. Oh, a beautiful face buster by Venomous, and now both the competitors, no, both are not down, and Venomous now takes the pin, but again D-Man manages to kick out.
You know, Benjamin is right now looking frustrated, arguing with the referee. I think referee should warning Benjamin rather than Benjamin threatening referee for the consequences that he is not taking his job seriously. And right now, oh, taking out the frustration on the referee right here. Now, Benjamin is celebrating the revenge he got. And now what he is looking inside the ring.
Oh, he has a chair. Venomous has a chair and the ref is down. And it will be interesting to see what happens next. Venomous is back in the ring. Oh, look at Mona. Mona.
To be disqualified.
Mona takes. Whoa. She didn't save. She got hurt and she got Demon also hurt. And now Venomous, I think he will take the advantage.
What a beautiful super kick. Venomous, I think, going for a pinfall. 1, 2, 3. Oh my god. What Venomous we have witnessed. Pinned. Yes.
Venomous just pinned one half of the tag team champion. And
look at the Mona. She is crying outside the ring in the pain. Because I think it was fault of maybe Demon. Yeah, maybe it is something cooked up by Venomous himself to create a kind of a separation between the teammates.
Well, I don't know that, but tonight Mona was the match.
Ladies and gentlemen, so we have the winner Venomous here, and we will see you next time. Make sure to like, subscribe our channel and click on the bell icon to get the regular updates. Till then, we will see you next time.
मैं ठीक हूँ।
तूने मेरे को धक्का क्यों दिया था?
मुझे ये बात समझ नहीं आई, तू क्यों एप्रन पे खड़ी हुई वहाँ पे?
अरे?
मैं मैच अपने आप हैंडल कर सकता हूँ, समझी? मैं आज तक इस रिंग में बहुत मैचेस लड़े हैं और ये मैच भी कुछ बड़ी बात नहीं थी मेरे लिए।
अरे वो वेनमस चेयर लेके आ गया था।
अरे तो मैं देख लेता ना उसको, मैं बहुत सी सिचुएशन ऐसी हैंडल कर चुका हूँ। और मुझे एक बात बता, नेक्स्ट टाइम से मुझे लगता है तुझे लाना ही चाहिए रिंग साइड में।
अरे चेयर तो वैसे भी लगनी थी ना, वो मारता मेरी मेरे को भी तो लगी है यार।
क्या यार तुम लोग साथ में डस दिया तुम्हें,
तेरे को बड़ी हंसी आ रही है?
हंसी तो आएगी जैसे साथ में डस दी।
तेरे को बड़ी हंसी आ रही है, तेरे को मैच खेलना है हमारे साथ, इसलिए ज्यादा इरिटेट कर रहा है, इसलिए मक्खियों की तरह इधर उधर घूम रहा है।
लेकिन सांप ने डस दी।
सांप ने तो डस दिया, वर्ड चीटर, प्लीज चीटर। अब तेरे को मैच खेलना है इसलिए इधर उधर घूम रहा है। चल तेरे को मैं चैलेंज करती हूँ, जिस अपॉर्चुनिटी के लिए तू तरस रहा है, जिस अपॉर्चुनिटी के लिए तू ऐसे भिन 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 कर रहा है, मैं तेरे को चैलेंज करती हूँ। आ जा नेक्स्ट टाइम, नेक्स्ट सैटरडे। कहाँ पे? रिंग में मैच करने। ओ तेरे पास तो कोई पार्टनर नहीं है ना, किसको लेके आएगा? ओह सो सैड। चल तेरे पास एक हफ्ते का टाइम है, ढूंढ ले कोई। बट स्टिल तेरे को ये बैल्ट कभी नहीं मिल सकती, ये वाली बैल्ट दिख रही है?
इतना बकवास, वाहियात,
खत्म खत्म,
वेस्ट ऑफ टैलेंट। पता नहीं ऐसी बन गई है चैंपियन, बस फिर
कुछ बोल रहा था?
मैं क्या बोल रहा था?
नहीं कुछ तो बोल रहा था।
हेलो,
देखो मैच खेलना है?
नहीं।
ऐसे कैसे बोल दिया?
तुम्हारा
पीछे देख, पीछे
क्या?
पीछे देख, मैच खेलने दे ना, अभी कर लेते हैं।
आपका टाइटन चैंपियन वहां पे होगा शायद, हमें लेके आओ।